The California coast is a beautiful, relaxing place. But whether you live, work, or visit, be aware that our coastline is vulnerable to dangerous conditions and damage from tsunamis. Most tsunamis are caused by large earthquakes below the ocean floor, but they can also be caused by landslides, volcanic activity, certain types of weather, and asteroids or comets. They can be small, only noticeable on a tide gauge, or large, where they flood the land. Tsunamis are not just a single wave and can last for hours. Created by the California Geological Survey, part of the Department of Conservation, tsunami inundation maps show where tsunami science suggests that tsunami waves may flood on land. The inundation maps are based on a suite of very large and realistic tsunami scenarios. While tsunami evacuation maps show predetermined areas to be evacuated when a tsunami is expected. The State of California Tsunami Program is constantly evaluating tsunami events and potential tsunami sources to ensure that the coastal communities are safe from tsunami hazards. New tsunami hazard information and mapping tools developed over the past decade indicate that some areas of the coastline may have a higher tsunami hazard than is represented in the existing inundation and evacuation maps. Using these inundation maps, coastal communities work with the state to create their tsunami evacuation or hazard maps, showing the predetermined areas to be evacuated when a tsunami is expected. Communities then hold workshops and exercises to share their updated evacuation maps with the public. When we are in a tsunami evacuation or hazard area and we receive an official or natural tsunami warning, we use the evacuation maps to help us learn where to go to avoid the harms caused by tsunami waves. Evacuation maps show the tsunami hazard area in one color and the area outside of the hazard area in a different color. To avoid harm from a tsunami, move outside of the tsunami hazard area. Sometimes evacuating takes longer than expected, so it is a good idea to evacuate as soon as possible without delay. To learn more about tsunami hazards in California, head over to the State of California websites from the California Geological Survey and the California Governor's Office of Emergency Services listed here. Another great resource is tsunamizone.org.